Siemano wszystkim, z tej strony Farel, witam w kolejnym odcineczku z Żywych Trupów. Widzicie, nowa kamerka dzisiaj przyjechała, także sobie ją od razu przetestujemy i nagramy super odcineczek. Mam nadzieję, że będzie Wam się podobał. Teraz macie chwilkę, żeby zostawić łapeczkę w górę, poleci intro i zaczynamy! Jeżeli podobałem Ci moje filmy, nie zapomnij kliknąć subika z dzwoneczkiem. Dodatkowo zapraszam Cię do mojego Instagrama i Snapchata. Dzięki Ci bardzo. No dobra, zaczynamy trzeci epizod, przed nami długa droga, graj. Wydaje mi się, że ten sezon powinniśmy zmieścić w trzech odcinkach. Previously. O, Previously. Wow! Lecimy z Previously.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
Word's getting out that you want to leave the motor in.
Well, here isn't doing us any good. You should think about coming with us, you and Clem.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
Those look like... Ano, temu w web da.
Fuck you!
No, to pamiętam.
Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
That's right. I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it!
No!
Ano, on zrobił z niego Steve'a z Minecrafta, faktycznie.
There's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
We have to take this, Clementine. We need it to survive.
Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe.
Mhm. Czyli ona pewnie będzie nas śledzić, czy coś takiego. W pewnym momencie gdzieś wyskoczy i nam będzie chciała Clementine zabrać. Telltale Games present. No dobra, dobra, dawajcie. Nieźle, co? Wjechało. Jakieś supplies'y zbieramy, widzę. Przed nami długa droga. Epizod trzeci. Fajny tornister, kochanie. Możliwe.
Maybe. They tend to take us by surprise.
Yeah, well, the less I see, the happier I am.
No i co tam widzisz, stary? Mów.
Lee, where do you come down on staying or going?
You mean packing up the motel and getting in the RV?
Yeah, we've been talking about it, but have you made up your mind yet?
Powinniśmy wyjechać.
We should go. The motel's run its course, and it's not safe.
Damn right it has. We pile into the RV and don't pull over till we see water. And if Lily's dead set on staying, then well, that's the way it goes.
No ta. Niech pali gumę jak coś. Ładnie samolot wylądował, czy to helikopter? Helikopter. Hugokopter.
Okay, just like last time. Over the rig, into the pharmacy and scrape together whatever supplies are left.
Mhm. Taka misja.
Hey, we're out of options. Something's better than nothing.
You okay?
The ladder's come loose. I'm not sure how many more trips she's got in her.
I'm not sure how many more trips we've got in us.
No kidding.
Dobra, co my tutaj mamy? Beczkę. Drabina. Napraw to, stary. Pewnie urwę, nie? 100% urwę. A nie mówiłem? Ops.
Looks like she's had it.
What now?
I'll find another way up.
Better get a move on.
Dobra, kolejny sposób. Tu możemy auto przepchać. A tu jest wyciągarka jeszcze. Dobra, stary, co tutaj masz dalej? Patrz, jest okienko. Aha, zablokowane przez gruz tutaj. No dawaj, pchaj, stary. Wiem, co trzeba zrobić. Pewnie tą wyciągarką zahaczyć. I włączyć wyciągarkę.
Lily's not doing so good, huh?
A w końcu zabiliśmy jej ojca.
We did kill her dad.
Niezła gadka, co? I co, że niby akumulator wytrzyma, nie? I on się na wyciągarce przyciągnie? No już to widzę. Przymocuj do... Nie wiem, zasmar ośkę. No dobra, pokaż teraz tą smar ośkę. Czy nie wyrwi jej przypadkiem. No i co? Tutaj. Działa wszystko. Good, good. Na energię słoneczną jest ta wyciągarka, nie? Nie pytałem. Przejdzie jej, na co? Ma inne wyjście? No i pięknie. Hop!
Duck was asking about that guy at Herschel's farm last night.
Really? I wasn't sure it fazed him.
Of course it did.
Co powiedział?
What did he say?
He just woke up in the middle of the night, screaming his head off. He thinks he killed Herschel's son.
Stare życie.
Christ. I'm sorry.
Fact of the matter is, we did.
Takie czasy, taki mamy klimat, stary.
You're sure you're up for this?
Lee, I'm fine. I've got this. Give me your hand.
No, zobaczymy, co z tego będzie. No ładnie. Co się stało?
What the hell happened? Thought you said you could handle it.
Ło, jak się zdenerwowałem, ładnie.
I'm sorry. Christ. You think you'd...
Nagle ktoś się pojawił. Dupeczka. Zobacz, dupeczka. Ale co z tobą, kochanie?
Somebody help me! Oh god. Oh god.
What the hell is that? A walker?
Walkers don't scream, do they?
Jesus.
Dobra, pomożemy jej. Dobra, po niej. Nie strzelaj. Nie bądź głupi. Sparalny zadymę narobił już, nie? Odpuściłem. Ona ma co? I tak nogę ugryzioną, to na co mi ona? Kulawa? Po co mi ona? O, teraz dał radę, gościu. Życie. My za to zyskaliśmy trochę czasu, co nie? No i wczytywanko. Czego tu już tam tą puchę drzesz? No raczej, że nie mamy całego dnia. Ja 18 gościu live'a mam, co ty myślisz? Dobra, zbieramy. Cyk. Cyk. Pyk. To coś ze szafki, pyk. Pyk. Baton będzie dla Clementine. Cyk. Aha. Póki krzyczą, tak? To musimy zbierać, super. Zabieramy wszystko. Bandaż. To. No i co? Idą? Dobra, bierz stary jeszcze. Tu. Coś jeszcze jest? Pokaż. Pyk, pięknie. Otwieraj. Cyk. Szt. No. Dobra, bierz te rzeczy jednak. Jakiś baton, kolejny. Dobra, wszystko. Patrz, tam zombiak jest za tym. Za szybką. Dobra, dzida. Wow, skacz. Dobra. Wow. Ku. Stary, gdzie z tym ryjem, wariacie? Ratuj mnie, gościu. Dobra. Pięknie.
Fridge!
Gdzie fridge? To jest lodówka? Wygląda jak szafka. Dobra, spylamy, stary. A ten z hugokoptera. Łap bombę. Mordo, wryj. Ej! Nie mogłem trafić. Jeszcze żyjesz? Dobra. Ty, co on? Robocop! Robocop! Dobra, nabił się. Szaszłyk jest teraz, gitara. Co, zmarł? Bo żołądek dostał? Niemożliwe. Jakby mu łeb przebiło, to rozumiem. Dobra, palimy wroty. Motel. Strzały powbijane. A, bo tamci do nas lufowali, nie? Ten stoi na straży, chudy. Clementine gdzieś tam rozmawia z kimś na Skype'ie. No nie. No i super, ładny kwiatek. Puk, puk. Kto tam? Kurier dotarł.
Looks like we got the kid on watch again.
What'd you get?
Might as well leave a sign out that says the men are gone. Come and rape our women and children.
Dobry joke.
So, what did you get?
Lot of stuff.
Trochę rzeczy było, 12 sztuk, tak?
Fine, by the way.
This will keep us going. If we carry on like this, we'll get through the winter here.
The winter? We'll freeze our asses off here.
Because piling into an RV with you two. After what you did to my dad is so appealing.
Why wouldn't it be? You know I'll do what it takes to keep everyone safe.
We're already safe.
Take a look. Końcu będziemy musieli wyjechać, Lily.
That's not graffiti. Those are bullet holes. And we got enough arrow shafts sticking out of it to dry our laundry.
We have to go eventually, Lily.
We don't have to do anything.
You didn't want to go because of your dad's health, but he's gone now.
Easy, Kenny.
Ja trzymam z Kennym.
At it again, are we?
Can it, Carly?
No właśnie.
I'm sorry. Somebody needs
skończ
pierdol.
Nie tu, nie do niego.
I don't think you're capable anymore.
Everything can't come down to the same disagreement.
Czy co? Czy dobrze powiedziałem? Czy źle?
So tired of it being you two versus me.
I bardzo dobrze. Utkaj tam, wiesz, swoją szanowną.
What about protection? What about when this place falls? Somebody's got to be thinking about this shit.
How has this not been working? We have everything we need.
Because of me, Lily.
That's BS, Kenny. And you know
what
it.
About medicine?
We got plenty of food from that station wagon.
Raz to gada mnie.
Cross for more station wagons.
Everything that happens to us is another excuse for you to pull this crap about leaving. All I want is a week of peace, of not hearing it.
Ach, się zburzyła.
You know how we got these supplies? We got lucky and let a girl get eaten out there.
What?
Some girl came screaming out of an alley. She had dead hanging all over her. She gave us enough time to get everything we could out of the drugstore.
And you just let her suffer like what? Like bait?
Była martwa tak czy siak.
What is happening?
She was dead anyway. It made the most sense in the moment.
Lee's right. We've been putting our lives
right.
Doing these runs into the city. You wouldn't believe the shit we see.
We all appreciate it, Ken.
You should be thanking Lee for not shooting that girl.
It's not so easy for him.
Mm.
Look, Macon and its people aren't savable. It's not a town. It's full of walkers, and the people who were left are dying and wandering out onto the streets. It's hell on earth, and it's coming this way.
It's not going to be easier out on the road.
How would you know?
What I know? I know you're not above murder. I know somebody has been stealing our supplies. That's right, stealing. And I know the list of people I can trust here gets smaller every.
No życie, no nie chcesz, to se zostań, no jeju. No, get out. Tam będę ją słuchał. Przejdzie jej.
She'll get over it.
She's riling everybody up otherwise.
You understand, Ken.
She's right about one thing. None of this is getting any easier.
No raczej. Raczej, a nie inaczej, stary. Gruba, ty co? No. Myślałem, że się coś powie na koniec.
Well, I think you did good today. And I find myself thinking that most days.
Thanks.
It's probably worth following up with Lily about what she was saying about missing supplies. With her wound up the way she is, I don't want to see her paranoid.
No question.
And I'd like to talk when you've got a minute.
No i co? Wołasz mnie, babe? Czy nie? Nie. Szkoda. No i co mam tu zrobić? Dobra. Idę za nią, co ja tam będę świrował.
Talk to Lily yet?
No, not yet. I will.
Nie mam czasu teraz na takie rzeczy.
What I wanted to say was, I've been thinking a lot.
Miłość, miłość. Kwitnie. O tobie też.
Our group is small.
O jest, malutka. Ale mój jest za to duży. Ups.
You're a convicted killer.
Carly, Jesus.
And I think people should know. Not because they deserve to, and not because you're a bad man. I think the opposite of those two things. People need to know because we're hanging by a thread here, and I can't see Lily talk about you without thinking it's the next thing she's going to say. You don't have to tell everyone, but think about who you trust and take the opportunity while you have it.
Chyba masz rację.
You're probably right.
Muszę być dla niej spoko, nie? Czuję pismo nosem.
Telling them might cause some trouble, but it will be a far cry from what'll happen if they don't hear it from you.
Yeah.
So you'll do it then?
Powiem im.
I'll let people know. You're totally right.
Good. I think it's for the best.
Po raz pierwszy chyba.
Don't call me small.
Wow.
Now, is there anything else you want to talk about?
Co myślisz o Lily? O to zapytam. To jest ważne. To jest most important question.
Have any thoughts about Lily?
I worry about her. That's about it. She keeps trying to run things, but it's just not working.
Czujesz się bezpiecznie?
Do you feel safe?
Przy tobie tak.
Show me a bath with a heated floor in a high-rise apartment and hand me a full-bodied Malbec and then I'll feel safe.
To nie jest zła, kurde, zachcianka.
Fine, but we all know that could change at any second.
Myślisz, że ludzie są na to gotowi?
It's not a matter of ready or not. There's never going to be a good time, but there are going to be a lot of bad ones. Right now doesn't seem like one of them. But everyone's different. Who knows how each person would take it, you know? Maybe it's worth thinking about who you want to tell.
I'm gonna look into this thing.
Good idea.
To nie za pogawędka, co? Herbatę mogę chociaż zaparzyć. Dobra, jest młoda. Co tam, wariatko? Rysujesz tą kredą?
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
Co porabiasz?
What you working on, Clem?
It's called a leaf rubbing. My teacher, Miss Moore, showed us how to do them when we went to the botanical garden once.
Mhm. No spoko, liście.
It's the same.
Ołówkowane.
Kind of.
Oh, that's really something.
I'll make one for you too.
Dawaj, dawaj. Muszę ci coś powiedzieć. Nie będę rozwijał tamtej gadki, że...
Okey-dokey.
Coś tam, że Clem, że sorry.
The day you and I met, I was
o,
in a car.
To jej powiem.
I remember. Your leg was bleeding.
The car I was in was a police car. And I was on my way to jail for committing a crime.
Zadyma, bacie.
I need to tell you now, because I don't want you to hear it any other way.
Okay.
No i gut. No i gut.
I don't think so.
You can go on back to your things.
Dobra. Pogadali. Rozumiem wszystko. Okej, okay, teraz gruba. Do golenia.
Hey, you two.
Kebab się skończył normalnie w budce u Alibaby. Tylko został sam kotlet z grochu.
I don't like it.
It's the way it's gotta be.
I know, but I'm not getting used to it. I'm sorry. How are you, Lee?
To niezła gadka, co? Kenny, masz chwilę?
Kenny, you got a second? I need to tell you something.
Sure, pal. What you got?
Tajemnica, gruba już się niepokoi.
It's serious.
Oh no. What the she-devil do to you?
Man. I was on my way to prison 3 months ago.
No shit.
No shit.
Jakie oczy zrobił, co? No shit.
It wasn't for touching kids, was it?
Dobre.
Must have been a real piece of shit if you had to haul off and kill him.
So we're straight then.
Yes.
Hey, look at everything this ass has got us doing now. I'm sorry you went through whatever you went through. Yeah, we're straight.
No to okej. Skoro rozumiem, to się cieszę. Tu pogadali. Teraz do chudego. Chudy, co tam robisz u góry?
Hey Ben.
What's up, Lee?
What's up? Muszę coś ci powiedzieć.
Surely, is it about my watch? I'm trying to do a good job.
You're doing fine.
O, do niego z grubej rury.
I'm a convicted murderer.
Whoa, seriously?
Why would I joke about that?
I don't know. Wow.
You're part of this group and you should know.
I've never met a murderer before. I hadn't, I mean.
I know what you meant.
Thanks for trusting me, man. I...
Ben, relax.
No, okay. Rudy, uspokój się. Dobra, Rudy rozumie.
Sounds like Kenny actually has that thing running. I believe it when I see it.
Dobra, on wie wszystko. Co tutaj się dalej dzieje? Halo. Cyk, cyk. Tu nic. Tu też nic. Rysowanki, nic nie ma, nie ma. Nie ma. Tutaj też nie. Czekaj, a tutaj? Give me a second. A czy jest coś? Obczajmy. Rewir. Aha, jeszcze raz, myślałem, że rączka wyskoczy, żeby nacisnąć. Dobra, tu nic. To jeszcze z grubą muszę gadać?
Hi guys. You need to try harder with Lily. You guys gotta straighten this out.
Dokładnie. Po męsku.
So what then?
Time will come, we'll have to do what's best for our families. And that's what we'll do.
Yes. We do.
Can I talk to you about something?
Sure. Is everything okay?
Na jak? Jak to grubo i delikatnie powiedzieć, bo ona w panikę wpadnie.
I was on my way to prison 3 months ago. You've always looked at me with kind eyes. I wonder if you could still do that if you knew I was a convicted felon.
My goodness, for what? How much trouble can a teacher get into?
Well, nauczyciel. Funny, but it had nothing to do with that. It was for murder.
Why?
He and
because.
That's enough. Tell me what happened when you were locked in the fridge at the dairy.
Okay.
I held Lily back and Kenny made sure Larry didn't get up.
What did he do?
He smashed his head in.
Zrobił z niego Steve'a z Minecrafta. Ciur, gruba się załamała. Przerypane.
Katja.
Everything keeps changing.
Dokładnie, że nic nie jest trwałe. Co ty myślałaś? Dobra. Wszyscy wiedzą. Do tej jeszcze trzeba pójść. Co powiedzieć? Pewnie.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize.
Did you come in here to give me hell or to coddle me?
Odbija ci, o.
I think you're coming unhinged.
You think? I'm not going to play the victim, but you and your buddy might have had a hand in my instability.
Can I do anything for you?
Haven't you... No. Yes. I could use your help. There's
no widzisz, no widzisz.
Somebody, one of us, out there. He or she or they have been taking things.
Naprawdę? Kto?
Who? What do you got?
Yes, for real. And I don't have shit. I just know.
Lily.
Counts off and it's the good stuff. Antibiotics, oxy, fuck, anything with opium in it.
I see the count and it's fine.
I keep my own. That one's getting messed with.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a fucking mess right now, but I'm not stupid. I know what happens if I start a witch hunt.
So you want me to start one?
I want you to poke around.
No dobra, czyli szukamy złodzieja leków, czy tam jakichś innych.
I found this tossed into the garbage. We don't toss out equipment, we fix it. You'd only try to get rid of a flashlight if you were using it when you shouldn't.
Okej, rozejrzę się.
Thank you.
No problem.
If you find anything, I'm just going to assume it's you. A mystery.
Młody słyszał.
Sorry? I heard you guys talking.
You need to unhear all of that.
Can I help?
No.
What did I just say?
You're the Grace Detective, and I can be Dick Grayson, your ward.
No.
I know who it is.
Porobiony jesteś, dobrze, młody. Nie. Nie chcę takiego Robina nawet, ani troszeczkę, żebym pomagał.
Wow.
Niepisne słowa. Będę jak cień. Gościu, co ty brałeś? To on kradnie, 100% on kradnie, bo to nie jest normalne tak się zachowywać. Tak pomoże ci, tak czy siak, no i spoko. Spoko tak. Zapytam się jeszcze ich, czy widzieli taką latareckę? Czy nie widzieli takiej latarecki?
I saw some broken glass over by the ice machine. I meant to clean it up before the kids hurt themselves on it.
Taka zagadka. Dobra. Tej zapytam? Nie, tam nie mam jak kliknąć. Chyba, że będę musiał iść do góry. Ale nie, ja już wiem, że... Dobra, tego zapytam, Rudego jeszcze.
A flashlight was broken. Was it you?
No.
You're not in trouble if it was. I know you get nervous and maybe you went out to go to the bathroom, broke it, got worried and tossed it.
What's with the third degree? I didn't break any flashlight.
Okay then.
Dobra, stary, idę dalej. Sprawdzimy sobie teraz tutaj. Czy pasują te szkiełka? Dobra, weźmy. Pasują. Jakiś znaczek, czyli jak ktoś przeskakiwał przez płot. Clementine się bawi kredą, nie?
Tak. Maybe.
What do you think it is?
Jajco.
I told you you couldn't help.
I'm curious.
You don't say.
Maybe it's a sign.
It could be. It's pink chalk, which is weird.
Okay, back to investigating.
Dobra, wracaj, stary. I nie wracaj najlepiej. No Clementine rysuje, no ja już to rozszyfrowałem. Idziemy do niej zapytać ją. Co tu się wypławia na rejonie? Ich nie będę pytał. Od razu Clementine zapytamy. Cyk.
Hey Clementine.
Hey Lee.
You have any pink chalk?
No, it's gone somewhere.
Hmm.
Do you want blue?
Mm.
No, it's okay.
Psst, Lee.
O, młody coś znalazł, cicho.
I found something.
What is it?
I found this piece of pink chalk and a scuff of it over by the gate.
Really?
Totally. I was combing the seam for clues.
Yeah, Duck, I got it. Good job.
Zaraz mu dostanie jakiegoś strzała czy coś, jak podejdzie pod bramę.
Cool.
High five, Duck. Tak, stoi dumny, zobacz. Dobra, rozejrzyjmy się znowu. Coś się zmieniło, czy nie? Nie. Co tutaj leży? Aha, rozjechana kreda kółkiem, tak? No ktoś tutaj był. Przepchamy to. No. I dobra, idziemy sobie w tą stronę. O, jest kratka, patrz ty. Jest coś. Wow. Weźmy to. Będą pewnie te supplies'y. Dobra mordy, to było na tyle w tym odcinku. Mam nadzieję, że odcineczek wam się podobał, także zostawcie jeszcze łapeczkę górę, 200 łapeczek górę i kolejny odcineczek Żywych Trupów. Także pozdrawiam wszystkich, trzymajcie się, cześć!